popular sitcom star will spend at least 30 years in jail for raping two women at the peak of his TV career. Danny Masterson, who spent 8 years on That 70s Show, was labelled disturbed and violent by his victims.
He rose to prominence playing the witty and sarcastic Stephen Hyde on That 70s Show.
What an unbelievable coincidence! I was just telling Fez about how dumb you are!
But at the height of his fame, Danny Masterson was also a sexual predator. And today, 2 decades on, a judge in LA sent him to jail for between 30 years and life.
Just because it's a delayed reporting, even if it's been 20 years, it still matters. A crime still happened, and somebody needs to be held accountable.
Masterson was convicted in May of assaulting two women in his Hollywood home in 2003. The jury was deadlocked on a third rape charge.
What do you want to say, Mr. Masterson?
In court today, the women stared him down, one saying, "You are pathetic, disturbed and completely violent. The world is better off with you in prison." A second victim told the court, "I knew he belonged behind bars. I'm so sorry. I wish I'd reported him sooner."
They're strong. They were committed to making sure that justice gets served. And today they got it.
Masterson and both victims were members of the Church of Scientology. The court heard the church prevented the women from reporting the assaults and harassed and threatened them when they did. Scientology denies the claims, and Masterson's lawyers are already planning to appeal the jury's verdicts.
Sometimes they get it wrong, and that's what happened here. Mr. Masterson did not commit the crimes for which he has been convicted.
For now, though, he can't apply for parole for 25 years.
Job, dead end. Future, bleak.
By which time, the actor will be 77. Daniel Sutton for 10 News First.